Like all the videos on Saigan Catch Channel are made possible by fans like you.
Totally.
Hello, everybody. Good morning, Questers. Good morning, Dragon Quest fans. I'm your host, Saigan, and this is the weekend Dragon Quest 4 Marathon. We're going to be playing it on the NES, the American version of the game, which means... We don't have any control over the NPCs. They're just going to do whatever the hell they want. And we get to laugh about how many times Christo tries casting Beat. Let's jump into it. I am going to be using a strategy guide for the game. I'm going to be using the old school Takuma RPG Dragon Warrior 4 hint book. The first ever Nintendo RPG hint book. Let's jump into it. I also have a to-do list of things to do in the game. Whoa. There we go. Thank you, Tower of Nyx. What's up, Kersplosion? Who else do we have in here? Ashes, Figwent, Hjortlinja. I have never been able to pronounce your name correctly. Kersplosion, Mary, Samurai Cade, Tower of Nyx, Tintest, and Verulia. Hello, guys. Thank you for joining me so early on a Saturday morning. Yeah, dude, Mary's still alive. Awake a lot? I don't know if he's awake. He's in the chat. All right. Are you a boy or a girl? I'm a boy. Thank you, Professor Oak. Chapter 1. The Royal Soldiers. This is a story about royal soldiers of a small country called Berland. One of the royal soldiers is you, Ragnar. One morning, the king summons all the soldiers to the castle court. The king will speak to you. Listen carefully. Everyone, at ease. You must have heard the rumor that children have been vanishing recently. The mothers from Ismit village came to me in tears this morning, begging for help. As the king of this country, I cannot ignore this problem any longer. Find the cause of these disappearances and report to me. Go, my soldiers!
Oh, soldier, please find our children! They're alive, I know it!
Reggie in the background laughing at what I feel is amazing voice acting. That's like the Monty Python girl voice. Meredith's dad? It does sound kind of like Meredith's dad. Okay, I'm gonna bring up my to-do list. Is this it? Is this the correct document? It is. It is. So, on our to-do list right now, we want to get Ragnar the Chainsickle, Chainmail, Scale Shield, and Wooden Hat. Probably not entirely necessary, but... it still helps. Get everything, we need to save up, like, a bunch of gold. Just a bunch. I'm so Dragon Quested out and prepared this morning. In addition to my strategy guide this morning, I have with me, even though we're not playing the physical copy of the game, I have with me the physical copy of the game. We have the Tombrero is here to support us. We have our slime friend. And we also have the Dragon Quest hat. I might don this later. I don't know. I'll put on the hat whenever I get a donation or something. And, this is it. This is the beginning of our journey. Cran support, why? Why is Cran support already claiming that I have died? It hasn't started. We come pre-equipped. I can't forget about the copper sword. Everything's good to go. We won our first combat. We're already off to a way better start than last year. I figure once we're like level 3, we'll head out to Izmet. Hell, we don't even have to wait that long. I just don't want to do any back and forth, you know? There are two primary grinding spots in the game that I'm going to be using. Once we get access to the Royal Crypt and have Elena in our party, we will go there to grind on Metabels. Yes, Izmet is the town to the north. Yes, Strathbell. I would know that if my memory was better. I've played the DS version of this game through twice, and I've never actually played the NES version. I won't get too terribly confused, though, because my memory is shit. Which is kind of nice. It's like every time I sit down to play a game again, it's like playing it for the first time. Had a nice big breakfast this morning. I've really taken to... I enjoy getting up early on days that I have off. Because I have time to cook up a nice, big, hot breakfast for myself. Got some OJ, got some coffee, 4 strips of bacon, 3 eggs. Sourdough toast with jam. I know how the small metals work in this version. Not a clue. Hey, free medical herb. That's right, there's a day and night cycle in this. Fantastic. Oh, I suppose the other good grinding spot is northwest of... I forget the name of the town, but it's where Mina and Mara start. There's some monsters to the northwest of there that give a huge amount of GP. Ragnar, hang in there, buddy. Uh-oh. 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 It's fine. Everything is fine. No! God damn it! I came in through the wrong way. Okay, to the inn! We're still just level 2. Level 2 soldiering. Kaniki and Cha, how are you doing? Cran support, you are wrong! I haven't died at all! Why would you say that? Weapons shop... Hello, good sir, I would like to buy... What can I sell you, actually? What do I have on me? I have copper sword, leather armor, and a medical herb. We don't really have anything right now. We can't even afford the wooden hat. Could get a leather shield. Get the leather shield. No, let's hold out for the scale shield. Red Mage, it came equipped. There we go, level 3. Now, as I recall, where am I supposed to get a chainsickle in Burland? I do not recall getting a chainsickle in there. Is there one in the first cave? There might be. Let's check the guide. Hey, Abyss, how are you doing? Just glad that you were able to join us at all, man. I feel I might have been lied to. I thought that there was a chainsickle. Oh, no, it's in the cave. Is it in the cave? It is not in the cave. This is a very, very poorly put together strategy guide, let me tell you. This thing is a mess. I was looking through it the other day. Oh, there's the weapon shop. I was looking through it the other day, and it doesn't even have a strategy for Necrosorrow. Like, this is back in the days when they didn't want to spoil you with the final boss. Gold do I have? 121? How far are we hoping to get this weekend? DQ9 post- Arcane, you are funny. And welcome to the stream. Yeah, we're not gonna be able to afford the chainsickle. We can't even afford a thorn whip. Man, the gold is gonna come slow in this one. Dopey controller. Alright, well, we can buy a wooden hat. The DQ7 marathon? I don't know how that's gonna... I don't know how to do that. Like, even if I took a week off and played for, like, 10 hours a day, I still don't think that's enough time to finish that game. Dragon Quest VII is gonna be a full-time job for, like, 2 weeks. Or I'll have to, like, team attack it somehow. Have people to tag out with. Alright. There are 2 treasure chests in here. Just give myself a quick look at the layout. Okay, fantastic. I can understand losing interest after the main quest. That's kind of where I am with DQ3. There's so much grinding to do the post-game. Yeah, Heroes and Heroes 2 would be the Dragon Quest Dynasty Warriors. The healer is bewildered. Oh boy. Oh boy. We're not doing this. We're not doing this. Oh, old school menu hype. Another free medical herb. Thank you. If you love both Dynasty Warriors and Dragon Quest, you're going to be so happy with the Heroes series. Heroes 2 has also been really good so far. I've only gotten, like, 2.5 hours in at this point, but it's been very good. Ragnar, I'm on my way to Ismit Village 2. Good, move out of the way. Because right now, I just see you kind of hanging out by a lake. ...13 minutes is pretty close. I've been streaming for 16 and a half minutes. Evil's the Elf, hello and welcome! This encounter rate, holy crap. Gold. Happy with that. Crimson Knight, hello! Good morning! And the Countess, hello! The Countess, it sounds like Countess? Or Countess? I'm picturing like a royal cow. A dive rat appears! That was quick programming, Ashes. Congratulations on that! Welcome to Ismit Village. I kinda do want to pick up antidote herbs. Just in case. Not gonna use any fairy water, that stuff is for noobs. Do we bother staying at the inn? Wow, the town layout is so much different from the PlayStation NDS version. Soldier, please find my child! He vanished like smoke before my eyes! Oh, this must be the school. This is a school, I figured it out. You. No way! I can't get to her. There we go. Wait, stop! Welcome, soldier. I'm teaching now. Perhaps we can talk at night. Perhaps we can. It is pretty close, but it's definitely like... Okay, so this must be the bathhouse over here. Wait, are these doors not locked? I just kind of assumed... They're not locked. I saw a door in the NES version of the game. I'm like, oh, must be locked. I'm a traveling prophetess. I can see the future. A chosen one will soon appear somewhere in this world. Nothing going on in the bathhouse. Meow. Hi. My wife says Pocos was playing with some funny shoes when he vanished. They kind of did away with purchasing magic keys after the first game, Nyx. Beyond that, there's been, like, the thief key, the magic key, the ultimate key, or final key. Do Do-do-do. Hey, Ragnar, it's you. You came to this village, too. Like we all said we were going to. The tower west of here looks suspicious. I wonder how we can get in. I like how sassy you made the crane support bat. Bought ashes. Bat. Crane support bat. Bat crane. The man in jail stole some bread. Seems he lost his memory. He acts like a child. He must have been through some ordeal. Swim? In a Dragon Quest game? Arcane. That's crazy talk. Get me out, sir. I was hungry and took some bread. That's all I did. Sob. Weapons! I want the chainsickle, darn it. I don't think there's any point in getting the iron spear. Do we not get that? I could have sworn that we got something in, like, the old well or in Lock Tower. Alright, well, let's grind until nighttime. Oh, that's right, I'll get a Sword of Malice. Or the Cautery Sword, as we know it now. That was a really, really quick cycle. The problem is getting to the Cautery Sword. I probably want at least the Chainsickle. This Stump Chump. Oh my god. Cutting it a little close. Am I poisoned? I'm poisoned too. Is this the one with the tomboy? Yes! Tsarevna Elena, the tomboy princess, and best character. Don't worry, Principal. Children always have secrets. We were just talking about the incidents. I believe the children know something. They say the man in the underground jail is named Alex. He's my pal. Have to talk to Alex again. Silverhair, hello! Yes, I'm Alex. Monsters are coming. I'm scared. That didn't help. Pretty sure they have to tell us about the well. I'm not snooping. Keep quiet and I'll tell you something. I saw the man in the underground jail before. In the castle town of Berland, maybe. Why don't you go back there? That's right, I do need to go back and talk to his wife. I'm a traveler. I'm going to take a bath. Please leave. I hate these old school event flags. They are so annoying. Mr. Adam, hello! Getting another level. Getting that GP. Lady Aura and Eldin. Hello, hello. Yeah, Silverhair, this one's not one of my all-time favorite DQs. It's certainly one of the better ones, though. I like it more than, like, you know, 1 and 2 and 6. God, I wish I could get into 6, but that game just fails to grab me. Borg, hello! Eldin, congratulations on graduating high school. Oops, this way. Heavenly Bride is 5. Exercitus, hello, hello! Welcome, thank you for joining. Please don't poison us. I don't feel that liking Dragon Warrior 4 is terrible taste. Like, I think it's a good game. Like, it's a very, very solid game. I don't think that it's as good as, like, 3 or 8. And yeah, Curseplosion's kind of, spot on. With Dragon Quest, there's gonna be all sorts of differences in taste. Oh my gosh, it still thinks it's nighttime. There we go. Is it you? What? Alex is in Ismet Village? Caught stealing? Take me there, please! Alright, but first we're gonna stay at the inn. What? Nobody's gonna say anything on this? Man, no jabs or anything. You may find out something at Ismet Village. Thank you, buddy. Which is my favorite Dragon Quest game? 8 by a smidge over 3. Thank you. it, because characters, music, presentation, system, just it, there's a lot of reasons why 8 is my favorite. Balance, immersion. Because the hero falls in love with a horse. He was in love with her before she was a horse. He didn't fall in love with a horse. He fell in love with a girl who happened to get turned into a horse later. Let's be fair. 358 all by a hair in ranking. Yeah, I see that, Borg. You like 2 more than 4? I think Borg is just trying to start another argument.
It's you, isn't it?
Who are you, ma'am?
Don't you recognize me? I'm Flora, your wife! Don't you even remember this, smack?
Oh! So, one of two things is happening here. There's either some serious spousal abuse, or... or he likes it.
Flora! Yes, it's me!
What came over me? I must have lost my mind in fear after being attacked by monsters. He just wanted some time away from home.
Soldier, thank you for finding me!
Oh, whoops, that was Alex. Soldier, thank you for finding me. I remember hearing this from some children. The secret playground is 4 steps to the south and then 4 steps to the east of the village signpost. Something may be there. Better check it out.
Be careful, soldier!
Oh, it could have been smack as a kiss! It could have been smack as a kiss. I guess that was a thing back then, huh? When you could say you were going to give your lady a smack, and you honestly just meant, mwah. How much money do we have? 200. Not enough for a chainsicle. God, maybe we will wait on the chainsicle. Buy a skill shield, though. Wait a minute, do you save at churches in this one? I think you can save at churches in this one. Just realized, I haven't actually saved yet. Save! Lady Aura, I also like 9. I feel that 9 is one of the underappreciated games. It's funny, a lot of people complain about things in 9, like building your own party instead of having a more interesting end piece or a more interesting party of pre-constructed characters who have personalities. But like, that's one of the things that made 3 really great. Anyone understand the struggle of catching Chansey in Safari Zone in Gen 1? Yes, I absolutely do. Totally understand. Tower of Nyx, I love the official Hamster Republic role-playing game creation engine. such a mouthful. Triborn, hello, hello, hello. About Nia? Yep, there we go. Do 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 do. All right, we are in the secret playground. We need to get the flying shoes, and we need to grab Healie. Wherever Healie is. Remember where Healie is. And of course, it doesn't actually show him on here. Well, that goes out, so let's not go that way. Healie's in the same spot as in the DS version. You pretend that I remember the DS version. I know I played it earlier this year. Not that way. This way? I'll just follow Healie's soothing voice. This way? This way? No. This way? I've forgotten the game that led me to your channel. Nyx, I'm sorry. I just have very poor memory for a lot of things. Ragnar opens the treasure chest. Finds the flying shoes! We got the flying shoes. That's not where I wanted to go. Sizer Mage. Oh, God. And a lethal gopher. This kind of sucks. Dragon Quest X brought in a lot of people to the channel. I'm hoping that Heroes 2 brings in some people also. I wasn't first to YouTube with Heroes 1 videos. Well, we're still good on life. Where is Healie? Yeah, these encounter rates are stupid, but as I recall, it's easier to run in this one, isn't it? Well, there's Healie. Okay, how do I get to him? All the way around is how I get to him. The two main characters in Heroes 2 absolutely have more chemistry than Lucius and Aurora. I love Lucius and Aurora, don't get me wrong. But there's a lot more chemistry between Razzle and Teresia. We don't have the attack power to really deal with you guys. We can do the mages. They're dumb and don't actually cast their spells that often. I had to say something. Hope they bring dual wielding into 11. They might. They've finally broken the dual wielding wall. And you have dual sword wielding in Heroes 2. Yo, Breach! GameFAQs front page poll is a poll on Dragon Quest games? Fantastic. I'm on my way to get Healie, Red Mage, don't you worry. Uh-oh. Oh, these guys don't do near as much damage as the ones over on the overworld map. Still hitting like trucks, though. 42% on GameFAQs have never played. Well, hopefully... hopefully, they'll get interested in it now. I don't have any more medical herbs. Healie! Healie! We gonna die! Damn it! Get a boomerang. That would be a marked improvement, but let's not. Could get chain mail. What am I wearing now? There we go. Leather armor. Yeah, we'll buy some chainmail. Healing herbs and some more antidotes. God damn it. Why did I buy another antidote herb? What the hell is wrong with me? Wasting money. I was really into Final Fantasy as a kid. I prefer Dragon Quest now. But yeah, growing up, it was all about Final Fantasy. All right, let's try this again. Hmm. ashes. So rude. What does fairy water do? Fairy water acts like repel. It lowers the encounter rate of weaker monsters. Not fighting a healing slime. God damn it. I went the wrong way. I'll fight you. In case anybody's missed it, Square Enix tweeted that they were interested, what people were most interested in this year for E3. So, Westy, the Dragon Quest Slime on Facebook, the Dragon's Den, a couple of other DQ social media individuals and sites have been sharing the news to go to Square Enix's tweet and respond that you're looking forward to Dragon Quest stuff and to ask questions about when we can expect to see individual titles. If somebody has a link to that tweet, could you please share it and then just everybody go let Square Enix know that we are interested in Dragon Quest. So far it's been turning out pretty well. Like when the president of SEA did a blog post asking, hey, what are you guys interested in? And we got everyone to go in there and ask more about Dragon Quest. Final Fantasy 13 is not a bad game. It gets a bad rap. So does 12. Healie! I'm Healie. I'm a healer, but I dream of becoming human. If I make friends with humans, perhaps I'll become one. Take me along. Hooray! Thanks! Healie joined the party. I'll drink to that. And I'm out. Borg! Thank you, Borg. Everybody who's got a Twitter account, check out that link that Borg just posted. And let Square Enix know that you are most excited for Dragon Quest. Oh, whoops. No, I don't want to fight the healing slimes. Damn. Just holding auto fire as soon as the combat started. Dude, Dragon Quest XI is going to be so good. So good. You're not alone, Nyx. So, Borg, Borg, when are you gonna play one of the Souls games? I know you said you were planning on it, and then you saw me play, and you were like, I might have changed my mind. While we're harping on Borg. Silverhair, I'm afraid we still have not heard anything about 11 coming stateside, but regardless, I will be importing it. We will get to see 11 when it comes out here. Because I will suffer through not being... I went the wrong way again. Now you can increase the Saigan has been lost counter. Totally checking a guide. How did I go so wrong? I was way off. Thank you, Healie. Actually, Countess, lots of people were interested in builders. I've seen more people import builders than I've seen people import any other Dragon Quest game. Yeah, dude, Kaneki, check out the gameplay footage for Dragon Quest XI on the PS4. Since it's not being developed for the PS3 as well, they're really, really using the PS4's power. Free. 325 gold. I'm so close to getting a Sword of Malice. I don't really need to save up for a weapon. We'll stay at the inn real quick. Lock Tower. Sword of Malice is number 5. We're gonna rush for that. That is what we definitely want. On the left hand side. Do 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 do. Oh wow, can we go get that like right away? I think we can just go get the Sword of Malice, like, right off the bat. Let's take a look for any, armor that might be good for us. Alright, we already got the chainmail. We got the scale shield. We don't really have anything to buy then, I guess. Let's see, I'm level 6. What level did the guide recommend doing Lock Tower at? Level 7. Close enough! Yeah, Red Mage, that's what I'm saying. I'm not gonna buy a weapon since I'm so close to the Sword of Malice. Come this way, you brat. Let me go. I don't want to go. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. We didn't go in through the first floor, so I don't know where to go now. Ba-ba-ba-bum. Could just jump out, I guess. We want to get down to... Let's just jump out and go grab the sword. I'm not lost yet! You can't call that lost! Oh no, that won't work. If I jump out, it'll just land me outside of the building. Damn it. That won't work at all. Alright. Alright. We're not going out. Because we'll just land outside the water. Healer's gonna heal. Oh, Ragnar, I found the old well by chance and came this far. The monsters in this tower are very tough. I should have let Healie, whom I met in the well, join me. I envy you. I like how that guy's there to really shove it in your face. Hey, if you don't have Healie, you want Healie. Lilipa. If I use my guide, that will equal getting lost. That's not fair. I want to get through this in a reasonable amount of time. I have a time limit on getting through this game. I have to get done by Monday. Probably kill the pixie. Oh, Jesus. I just realized something. I just realized something awful. Oh no! No, I fixed that already. Ha ha! Everything is fine. Everything is fine. I did a good job getting set up. Yeah, I'm with Red Mage. Like, if I look at the guide and go, huh, this isn't where I'm supposed to be at all, that counts as being lost. Ragnar is level 7. We're an hour in. I'm gonna take a short 5-minute break. Thank you for joining me, everybody, for the first hour of the marathon. Those of you watching the VOD later on YouTube, thanks for watching as well. Please be sure to hit like and subscribe. I will be back in about 5 minutes, folks. Don't go anywhere. See you all shortly.